He's dead.
I am horrible at Call of Duty.
Let's go kill. Yeah. Charlie secure. We have taken the lead. We're taking Bravo. We're losing Alpha. Control Bravo.
Knock the grenade out!
Got a kill, Nom.
Show yourself or I'm gonna shoot it.
Movement.
Yum yum donut. Yes, yes.
Hello.
All right.
All right. Let's get ourselves continuing off where we left off yesterday. What I'm trying to do, let me go down to to materia and equipment. Oh, okay, so the Roma, because I want to actually get rid of the Chocobo Moogle materia. Because I got the Shiva and Leviathan. And I got the Ifrit materia there. And then, yes, yeah, so I want to get rid of the Chocobo and Moogle. I like it, but I think that's what I've been working on. Moogle activation port. Okay. I might as well pick this up over here. Oh, I don't need you to slash. Come on, thank you.
Thank you.
overdo it.
Keep it together.
Watch your foot.
That's to let you know that you are disguised, not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable possessions that make them out here. Together have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty and resilience. The arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice through the air so quickly they're capable of piercing solid stone. Oh, take care not to be so entranced by their abilities that you can't focus.
I smoke fiends.
Rare Zenzalet variant identified. Commencing guided protocol.
Zenzalet, deal with that.
Ready when you are.
Not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable methods that make them both elegant. Feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty and resilience. Arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice through the air so quickly, they're capable of piercing solid stone. Oh, but they cannot be so entranced by their abilities that you lose focus. Analyze their biological data.
Do we have Materia. Equip the AP there. Thank you. supposed to not prevent them?
We're in monster territory now.
Can I go to Aerith? Move that materia and go to Barret. Instead, I'm gonna actually put. Where is it? Poison. That lightning materia is almost to the next level for it, as well as that poison.
Rare Zenzelet variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Zenzelets are known as the sages of the skies, not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them both elegant and sweet. These feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty.
Okay, weakness is
at a time. It's okay!
So hang in! This ain't nothing! Going in.
beautiful land with your name on it. Ain't no thing.
Well, fine. So perhaps you can polish off those objectives
no.
next time?
Okay, boss, we'll see you tonight then. We'll play some Call of Duty tonight, guys. If you're watching on YouTube, guys, I also wanna preface, that I usually play multiplayer content on the weekends, and single player content on, pretty much Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday are multiplayer, and then single player content's Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Respectively, but get off. Gotta scan this. Okay. But this is not why I came over here, though. tamed a ruby. One. One around this thing. Riding on Chocobo. Trying to figure out where we need to go. golden plume. Break for chocobos. But we do need to sit. I'm just gonna take one cushion. For us to actually notice that. But I'm trying to figure out where I can. The Moogle intel is right there. Activation's close by as well. Our Prospect Tower right up here as well.
Was quick. Need a breather. Or up. Need to heal.
Let's switch it up.
Take over.
Mind over matter. Gotta love it.
I might have to use, Aerith in the next little bit. No, this is... Thank you. So that I can receive my Moogle pills. Thank you. Divine Intel 3 is up there, which... So Divine Intel 3 is up there, Coastal Lookout had Fiend Intel 1. Mission Intel 1 is there as well. Oh, that's in the grasslands, haha. No, I wanted the Junon region. We don't need to fast travel. We just need to keep going straight. We're going north to this tower up here. And then they say that it's gonna take me about 40 hours plus at least to get the story done and stuff. It's gonna give me maybe about 60, 70. Like.
Not looking good.
Ain't dead yet.
Oh, Barrett. I tend to swap to Cloud and Barrett the most, and have Red 13 kind of there, but I don't know why, I just do. I think we've scanned all the towers in the Junon area. Gone down the other way, but whatever. Okay. So we got the Expedition Intel 3 there. And we got the Divine Intel up there. So we're trying to get Phoenix today, guys. That's my goal. I don't want Titan. I really want Phoenix the most. Guess we need to go up further. So yeah, getting the chocobos in each region is going to be something that I don't think needs to be done. But I think I'll probably just get every chocobo in the region. We're headed. We just gotta climb up. Because I don't want the Moogle and Chocobo materia. I know that you get it through the thing, but I think it's just not advantageous to use it. I think it's not that great early on. And I think what I will probably do, guys, is I'll probably just complete the story and then go back and complete all the side quests and stuff. Bad. It's for the Junon region.
Excellent work. I hope we can procure data from other crystals as well.
Going down this thing is a lot quicker than going up it. that's okay. Probably need to come up here to this fork. And then we need to go this way.
This here's the crow's nest. Base of operations for our anti-Shinra activities. Sorry, but we're keeping things locked down after the trouble in Under Juno.
So
can't let you through.
Okay.
Can't let you through.
Okay, so we'll try, since we know that we can travel to certain locations, yeah, I used to fast travel. To Gabe's ranch. I'm gonna go talk to Chadley.
As a reminder, you can find transmuter chips buried within Republic ruins throughout the land. Analyzing life springs may help you pinpoint the precise location of these chips. You should make an effort to seek out more of them if you wish to obtain new formulas.
Use combat simulator. So, I'm gonna put Aerith in play instead of Red 13.
This ship right here!
No, I was not paying attention. But I'm pretty sure if I was paying more close attention to what I was doing, maybe we'll get Phoenix.
Don't overdo it.
Alright, Bio first. I do need to use this cure on Barret.
Thank you.
Aerith fell unconscious. Okay. We might have to wait until... We'll try one more time. If we cannot, then we'll go to the actual...
Don't overdo it.
Absorbs fire. No, we'll do it again. I'm just gonna take Aerith, I think. I'm gonna... try that team again. Change the teams. Hopefully we can try getting Phoenix this time, but...
Take the lead.
Just for you.
title in here.
Fun.
I think I will summon the Tropical one instead of the Leviathan, because I know that Leviathan is. Okay, so we're getting closer. Okay. Red 13 fell unconscious. What I really think I need to do is I think I need Reagan. But I don't know if I have.
Don't worry. Even incomplete trials can provide me with useful data.
No, it's mostly materia. Thank you.
Many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Well, if many roads are taking me out, we got still got a little bit of time left. I don't want to go and, we can't get all the way to finishing this, to getting Phoenix today, so I was trying my best. How many plumes I have? 5? That'd give me enough to get both of these. Took our walk. Assess, weakness is what?
Keep it together.
Take over.
I'm still kicking.
Gonna make me do everything?
It's on you.
Fun. Ready?
Take the lead.
Ready.
Go for it. It's on you.
You ready?
Deal with that. Let's keep it together.
In need of my aid.
Now we know that it's weak to wind. We could probably maybe use some wind. Why? Why are these guys low?
Fiends roam this place.
Yes, you can, Cloud.
Be careful.
Won't be nothing left to you and I.
enemy within the time limit, but I don't know how to pressure the... No, updated. Alright. We're all level 23, so that shouldn't be too terrible, but... let's get off for the day. It is 1:20. It is about, I could play for about another 10 more minutes, but I don't really want to go and start the story just yet. Maybe next time we will. Today we'll try, so yes, we will get into the actual Junon area, tomorrow. Finishing up chapter 4. I'm only basically trying to complete the Junon stuff so that we can, get Phoenix, because I really want Phoenix, because I know what Phoenix can do. So, that's why I want Phoenix there. I probably won't go through much more of the gameplay itself, in terms of doing other things, but I will be working with a lot of this. So, but anyways, that is going to be it for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed yourselves. We will see you guys, tomorrow morning for Call of Duty. So if you guys are wanting to see the Call of Duty content, remember, if you're watching on YouTube, this isn't going to pertain to you right now, but if you do want to see things like Call of Duty and things, make sure that you guys are followed here on Trovo. Make sure that you guys are subscribed, as well, so you guys can catch up all of my past live streams. And then also, if you guys want to see content that is on YouTube, remember hit that subscribe button here on YouTube. Make sure you hit that bell notification with the all. I also am going to tell you this. Remember, content live stream is always going to be early for a lot of the content here. We mainly primarily focus on Final Fantasy and creative games here at the moment. I might throw Call of Duty, but it's mostly going to be creative and that. So, more Final Fantasy VII will be next week. City Skylines will be taken probably Monday. Basically, until we get the progression fully done, to get to the highest progression in the city. And then also, if you guys are wanting to see, more Final Fantasy, it's also going to be the afternoons next weekend. City Skylines is always in the mornings, overnight, pretty much, early morning, however you like to put it. And then, yeah, so if you guys enjoyed, remember, hit that like button, hit that beautiful subscribe, check out these videos here on YouTube, and hit that follow, hit that beautiful subscribe here on Trovo as well. And remember, when you do subscribe, you get to watch all of my past live streams under the sun, that they're stored here as long as Trovo's going to keep them stored. The more you subscribe, the longer these past live streams will be able for you to be stored to watch later. So, anyways, bye!